3-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Foot in the home plate umpire ended up calling a foul after that. And a 1-2 pitch called. Strike three on the outside corner in each of those innings. So the 2-1. Swing, ground ball. That one's into right field. Bullock being waved around third. Here comes the first run across the plate. It's 1-0. Dock Spiders here. And Sarver is going to be thrown out at third. Swing and a fly ball right field. This one's going back. Murr is not going to be able to make the catch. And this one is going to get to the wall. Downs being waved around third. It's going to be an RBI double for Zeb Adrian. And the rubber goes. Called strike, and Sleissner, another one. 1-0, and the pitch to Bullock. Swing and a ground ball into right field, and they're going to wave him around third. Paulich coming home to throw. It is not in time, and it gets to the backstop. Bullock, he is not stopping on his way to third. He is safe at third. Andrew Bullock. Scheduled for game two with this day-night doubleheader. McMillan line drive right center field. This one's going to split the gap. McMillan charging around first. He's heading into second. He is being waved around third. Here comes the cutoff throw. He is upstanding. It is a one-out stand-up triple for Cam McMillan. A chance to give them a cushion. Here's the pitch. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. This one will be stopped by the shortstop. Cameron Hart will throw Bullock out at first, so that'll be a run across. So it's an RBI for Andrew Bullock. And here comes the 1-2 pitch. He kicks and deals. Swing and a miss, and it gets by Sleissner. He's got to throw him out at first to throw down. It's in time. He got him. 1-2. Two outs. Carbone comes set. And the pitch. Swing and a fly ball to right field. Adrian going over, and that is it. That's the ball game, folks. 4-1, the Dock Spiders win 2 in a row.